Well, I have iron, and I really want to go use it. I'm not sure. Yeah, hopefully those seekers don't spawn back in right away. Because they're going to be, like, right here. Yeah, I forgot about that. Needed some more rifle rounds. Some of these I don't know what I've got in them. Never remember. Oh my god. Yeah, see, I got a bad memory, so if you give advice and I don't follow it, it's not that I didn't read it, I just don't have a good memory. Shotgun's really the only thing I've got bullets for right now. I don't think I'm gonna be able to get a good shot on a deer with a shotgun though. Unless I can manage to run up on it. process it inside the trailer too, that way I'm not, because I can't get it to get up into my base. So. Like they've got the flag, I guess that's to, so it'll to make so they don't respawn or something. But it would be nice if you could set a flag for your area where they wouldn't spawn. Like, so it wouldn't be spawned. respawning inside the gas station below my base. It'd be kind of nice. Okay, let's dump. Let's see, we got. Let's dump some of this stuff in these cabinets here. I need to get some. Got a shovel and a watering can now. Oh, here we go. We need those. One knife. I don't need three knives. Those. That. Some nails. Well, Happy New Year. I'm gonna release this at like 11:45, so that while you're when it first releases, if you're watching it when it first comes out, you'll be watching it from 2023 to 2024. I left all that stuff in my... I wasn't carrying it around. I guess I didn't get all that much building stuff, did I? More storage right now. always get nervous when I decide to do that down here. Moves in right when I'm doing that. Okay, I gotta get the nails I took out of my inventory. This time of day it starts getting kind of spooky. You never know when it's gonna, like, all of a sudden be dark. that's putting them in there. Not just, they're not just disappearing. Be nighttime. We can always sleep in here. I have any salt in here. I didn't really pay attention. I gotta pay attention. Why is this not, like, keeping the stuff good? good. What's the point of the refrigerator if it doesn't actually keep the meat from spoiling? I should be able to make salt with saltpeter, maybe. But that's more for ammunition, I think. Yeah, see, I've got a lot of empty storage here, so I do need to get myself ammunition, 9mm revolver. I don't have any of the ammunition that I actually need. How about if I grab one of the revolvers and leave the, you know, for, let's see what we got. Grab one of these. Shotgun too. I'm definitely keep the pickaxe on me. Thank you. a fire that's gonna work. Can we pick this up? Okay, so I'm gonna take everything out of it. There we go. Jeez. I think what it was, what was my lighter out of fuel or something. Oh, it is. Okay. Well, we got that processing. Let's get a little bit of meat going before it's completely bad. See, I can't find my salt. Set it to 100% once you cooked it. 2 months to winter. See, I don't know. You asked about that. I don't know exactly what that means, if it does have winter. Never actually made it to winter, if it's a future, like, future.
Thank you.
I said, during the storm. So I tried not to talk too much during the storm. See, like, uh-oh. Gotta get matches to keep in my pocket so I can light those stuff when I need to. That filled me up. It did. Good. Okay. That's a pleasant surprise. Okay, I need grab matches. Matches. 32. I'm just gonna keep them in my... keep them on me. Okay. I need more components. I need so much stuff. like, it's not cool that you need 10 to get a sledgehammer. We gotta dump some of the stuff in here. Got the revolver now, so we, that's something. We can keep the shotgun. Keep the gas can. Well, the gas can, we do have one in the truck. Do that. Just one too many and it makes it shoot all over the place. Like that. Thank you. some tool kits in there. We're gonna have to use the chainsaw pretty soon too. Done. Wait a minute. take some of these upstairs with us just to have to work on when we're up in our base during the dark. Supporters, members, really appreciate it. Thank you everybody for your comments, your likes, your shares, and here's to a great 2024. Have a great rest of your night.